to know life, you have to know yourself. Spirit, mind, body. These are the parts of man. To know them is to know life itself.